Hello guys, welcome back to Uchi Gaming Channel. So, new units in Japan. This time another black door guaranteed. So the three new units, they are Asto, Janis, and Zaku. Asto is water element, and Zaku is dark. Janis is light. So Asto and Zaku both are double attack SBB units. All of these three units are all arena units. All of their leader skills have ABP CBB boost. So just like the previous match, but they have something different this time. Okay, just like what I've expected. And speaking about which one is a jackpot this time, well, it's depend. If you are looking for a really good arena unit with Angelido, extra skill and things, and also good defensive ability, chance to Angel Idol or something on arena, then Janis is probably the one. Her leader skill has up to 25% Angel Idol chance on arena, the leader skill. Wow. Just like Juno Seto. And then Seku is another better version of Mifune. Yes, I mean really better version. Double attack SBB, one hit normal attack, and one hit BB, one hit SBB, something like that. Really cool. Alright, yay. And then, let's do it. I've prepared 215 gems for this, but I don't know how many I will pull this time. Well, at first, I'm gonna try like at least 20. I'm not gonna try to get all of these new units like in just one go, because honestly I don't really think that I desperately need them in my account. I mean, I'm pretty much okay even if I don't have them in my account. I have Eleanor from the previous batch for my arena leader, and that's good enough. But if I can get Janis, or maybe this Seku, the dark guy, the better Mifune guy, it's gonna be cool as well. Okay, let's start. At least 20 and maybe up to 25, I think. I'm gonna save my gems for the next batch and so on. And yeah, always guaranteed black door. Janis Sponge! Kefka, I mean, Malev. Okay, well, he is indeed looks like Kefka, the one from Final Fantasy. Second bull. Janis, Melord, Anima. Well, the good thing about this door is actually I can get at least Omnivolution. It means at least 2000 medi points. Okay, Janis, Fizz. I really hope that she will come to my global account. Anima, I have too many of her in my Japan account, but not any single of her on my global account. That sucks. Next, Janis. Ooh, Loda. Really good unit, but I have too many of him already. Fifth. Come on. Janis, Seku. Well, Asto is kinda like a weaker version of Gabriela in my opinion, if it's for global players. Double attack, SBB, and BB gauge recovery, buffs, things. Sixth, Janis, Zaku, Lara, okay. Next. Well, this guild is actually really good for new players, as they can get at least Omni Evolution units with any 5 gems. How many? 8, I think. Janis. Oh, finally, you appeared in my Japan account. Gairas. Anima. Okay, okay. Nice, nice, nice. Finally. See, in Brave Frontier, you don't have to push your luck until you get all of the new units you want, because eventually, they will appear just like this. He was like 3 or 4 batch ago in Japan. I don't have him, but finally I got him here. So the last missing unit is Rihito from the previous one. Oh, Eleanor again. Nice. Anima. Ooh, Well, her Japan name is Eleanor, but somehow, if you translate it into English, it will become like Eleanor. Okay, Rihito, the previous two units on the previous batch, I don't have them too. Okay, Stain was good. 11. This kit is actually quite good. At least Omni. Janice! Yay! Alright. The type, Arena. So, since she is kind of like defensive, Anima or Guardian. Well, I don't mind with Breaker. Oh, Breaker, okay. I just said I don't mind with Breaker and then I got the Breaker. Okay, nice. She's good. Okay. Next, Zeku. Oh! From the previous batch. See, I don't have to rush on getting all of them in one go. Okay, Breaker again. Guren. This one is also Arena unit. I mean, the leader skill is really good for Arena. Alright, nice one. Next, the previous batch, the unit that I don't have yet is the green one, Ramza. I don't have him yet. So, who knows? I can get him too. Milord. Too many of you. 14. Zeku Punch. Got all you again. So many of you. 15. Zeku Punch. Come on. Too many of you too. 16. Zeku asked. Oh, I press it. Oh, Victor, you again. It's too many of you. 17. Zeku, Rihito, Asto, Ramza. Those four units are the units that I don't have yet. Stain, not you again. Good unit, but not that many. Come on. Zeku Banshee! What is this? Stain Curse? Stain Curse? Lord. Okay, next. Zeku! Apakato! Viz! Why? Here again! Go up here in global, not here. 20. So it's already 20th. Zeku. That is. Okay. Okay, let's go up to 25 then. 21. Zeku Banji. Ooh! Oh! No. This one is Areta. Okay, she is too cute, so that I am like, ow! Next! Come on, Zeku, Asto, Rihito, Ramza. Malef, you again. Okay, so 23 now. What is that? Zeku, Asto, Rihito, Ramza. Only four of those new units I don't have. Well, Rihito is just a spark buffer, thunder unit. Basically, I'm okay without having him in my account. But, well, you know, maybe he can appear to complete my Pokédex. And Ramza? Ramza is a really good defensive arena leader. I want him, but I'm not gonna rush on, you know, like getting him in just one go. I still have next 2 weeks, Victor. Yeah, Brave Frontier, you know, release new units like every 2 weeks now, not every month again. So that was 24. This is gonna be the last then. Okay, better give me one of them. One of these units. Zeku, if possible. Johan. Oh yeah, this unit is gonna be useful for the new Frontier Gate, the Fire and Dark. Okay, so that's it. I'm gonna stop this at this point. Alright, so at least I got one of my most wanted unit, Janice. Well, actually, I want Zeku, but to be honest, I'm still okay even without him. Yeah, still okay. He is gonna be really good for arena unit, especially if you have that sphere. I mean, the Angel Idol sphere from arena. One before Sky Orb. What was the name? I forgot. It's gonna be like a beast. So that's all for the new unit summon. 25 summon, so it's 125 gems summon. That's quite a lot. Okay, so let's wait for the next batch coming, and who knows, I can get my Zeku, Asto, and Ramza on the next summon. So that's all, guys. Thank you for watching. See you again next time. Bye bye. Brave Frontier. Lucky Punch.